Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In last video number 996, I discussed 2 to 4 line address decoder or address selector. 9321 ICR74LS139, and I received comment from my viewer, please give some examples for its use. Why address decoder is used in electronics or in digital electronics? When we see any microcontroller, microcomputer, CPU, processor based or any type of processing device based circuit card, it receives some inputs in form of voltage, in form of data. Then it will process that inputs with the help of software. In this IC, in this microcontroller, in this computer, there is a processing unit, address lines, data lines, registers, buffers, and output devices. So it will provide an end product signal to drive any load for our requirement. Like here, this microcontroller, it will receive signals from temperature sensors, reset signal. It will process that signals, then it will drive display, buzzer, 6 relays. It has limitation that a specified number of lines can be communicated for operation of these items. Here each line is driving 1 to 1. If temperature sensor, its input will come directly to one pin. Room temperature sensor, second line. Reset push button here. Display is connected to separate lines. I will say we have this microcontroller. Might be it has 8 lines, 10 lines, 15 lines, 20 lines, 32 lines, whatsoever. For example, we have 13 lines here. It can communicate with 13 lines. It can take data and it can send data. If it will enable number 1 line, it will turn on this device. Number 2 to this device. Number 3 to this. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 13 lines will drive 13 units. 13 relays, buzzer, light, display, anything. But if we want to use this microcontroller to drive 100 lines, just for example, so we need 100 tracks, 100 lines to communicate with 100 devices, and we need 100 pins of the microcontroller to communicate 1 to 1. In that case, the microcontroller size will become very large. Its price will very high, and the board cost will also very high. To overcome this issue, using same cheap microcontroller, these 13 lines are divided into address lines and data lines. How it will work? When we say address decoder is a digital IC which will receive 2 line data, that is BCD data, binary data, and it will provide 4 outputs, decimal locations. It will call 2 to 4 line. If anyone is receiving 3 line data, it will expand into 8 lines. That will call 3 to 8 lines. If we are using 4 line, it will become 4 to 16 line decoder. We will discuss 4 to 16 lines. Maybe 1 line will be used to enable it. 4 lines and 5 lines. Out of 13 lines, we occupied 5 lines. These will be called address lines. Remaining 8 lines are now dedicated for data bus. These 8 lines will be connected in parallel to any latching IC, any transmitter, any receiver, any transceiver, any line driver. There are different types which can transfer data to the output stage based on this enable signal. Same, bit 0 to bit 7, 8 line data will reach here from bit 0 to bit 7. All lines are connected here. Same lines are connected from bit 0 to bit 7 in parallel to this IC. All ICs are in parallel. If we are using 16 line decoder, then we will use 16 transceivers, buffers. These all data lines are connected in parallel. Each line from this decoder is connected to individual IC. One enable pin will go to this IC, second to this one, third to this one, fourth to this one, fifth to this one, and last to this IC. These are called enable signals. Parallel data is reaching to all these units, transceivers, transmitters. Now, if the programmer will write a code that he wants to turn on this first component at address 0, which he was controlling from the original microprocessor, original microcontroller, bit 0 was high, it was driving this component. But now the circuitry is changed. Now he will write data bit 0 to high. So all these transceivers will receive same line high. Bit number 0 will high. This is high. Only that IC will allow, which will receive enable signal to process to the output side. Here we need this line, data bit 0. Here he will need address. If all inputs are 0, its address 0 will active. He will enable this IC and he will write 0000 code. First line will become high. When it is high, data present at first line will switch to this device, so it will turn on. Here it is driving 8 lines from this IC. When this pin is enabled, if he will write 0001 code, at that time same data will reach to these next 8 locations. So programmer will understand which device is to be addressed. If he want to turn on this 8-bit data here at location number 4, he will select this address line. Address and data lines are addressed from microcontroller, microcomputer, and it will enable that IC. So it is called address decoder or address selector. If you see this IO board, input output board, from this connector, it is receiving signals here. These 8 lines, these 8 lines, 16 line data. This 16 line data is entering here, here, and here. And then these 8 lines are entering here and here. there is just only 174138. There are other transceivers here. Address coming from here to this 74138 will enable just only one location to transfer data to the output port. Or if processor will need to access data from this port or this port from parallel port, it will enable read function or write function. Processor will decide which address is to be selected for write purpose or which address to be selected for read function. Parallel data is reaching here, same data is reaching here. If it will enable this IC, it will send data for next function. If it will enable this IC, at that time the same data will transfer to the other location. So this is the basic function of this address decoder, that it reduces the circuit size, processor size and cost effect. There is just only one drawback in this addition, that the system becomes slower than original speed. That is to be compromised. If we add another address decoder here, if all lines are here, four lines, if this first IC is turning on at 0, when enable data bit is 0, this IC will enable. So this data will be processed in 16 lines here. In this situation, we have 16 address location multiplied by 8. 128 locations can be addressed from this controller. Now, if we add another decoder, if enable 0 is enabling this IC, the same enable signal, if it is applied here and programmed that when this bit is high, this decoder will start working, then we can add 16 more transceivers and this IC will control that 16. So 32 address locations multiply by 8. 256 locations can be accessed using this addition by adding two decoders with transceivers. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.